could change that, but I got Ohio State.
Okay, I've been at ESPN 28 years. I picked 250 mascot heads, 51 different ones. The first mascot head I ever picked was Brutus. The way I figured, I might as well go back to the fact, Buckeyes in an upset.
And there he goes. Lee Corso going with Brutus the Buckeye. One in four in his last title games, but he won it last year. First pick ever with